Mount Kitumbene in northern Tanzania. We're at 9,000 feet at the moment. The air is quite thin and the humidity is very high, so let's go hunting.
There's a big difference in the nature of the buffalo's character in Tanzania that I've hunted in the 31 years I've hunted. The southern Tanzanian buffaloes, or central Tanzania, and the western Tanzania buffalo are very calm and you know, quiet natured compared to the northern Cape buffalo in Tanzania. The Maasailand buffalo have a reputation. They are very aggressive. You got to place your shot properly. First shot on a buffalo is very important in the thick forest.
Thank you to Killenberry North, Simon Evans for perfect guidance and tracking, and for the whole crew that helped us during those 5 days. It's been an incredible crew. Thank you very much, everybody. We finally got him after 5 days. 5 days of tracking.